Church, let's stand together. We're going to sing. We're going to praise the Lord this morning. We proclaim that the battle belongs to the Lord. We turn things over. We surrender to Him.
When all I see is the battle, you see my victory. When all I see is a mountain, you see the mountain move. And as I walk through the shadow, your love surrounds me. There's nothing to fear now, for I am safe with you.
Well, church, sing this out.
Everything around me is shaking.
thank you for your presence here. And we thank you for your faithfulness to us. We know that we can proclaim with faith and believe that you will never fail. God, and that doesn't always mean failing to give us the things we want, to give us our earthly desires. But God, you give us the things that we can believe and we can have faith that are best for us. So God, we just ask for your help this morning, God, to see what you have for us, to see and have faith that you know exactly what's best for us individually, for our families, God, for this community, for this church. God, you know. And we can trust in your wisdom. And we can release control, hand our lives over to you and trust you with it. And I hope that these words are true for each and every one of us this morning. Christ is our firm foundation. He's the rock on which we stand. We thank you for all that you've done for us. We praise you. We thank you for that this morning. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, church, why don't you turn to those around you this morning and welcome them, and we have a video to share with you. Church, we're going to stand together. Whatever the Lord might be speaking to you this morning, whatever he might be sharing with you this morning, we want our response, our meditation, and the things that we declare together to be that God is holy, he is almighty, he stands above and beyond, and we can trust him, we can put our faith in him. This is our declaration this morning, the holiness of the Lord. Let's sing this out together. justice.
Justice, truth, and mercy join with love to crown thee, Savior of sinners, soon returning King. You are Lord, you are Lord, you reign eternally.
Give you the glory alone this morning. And it's only your name that we praise. God, help us to just sit in and experience your presence this morning. God, your presence is all we need.
I'm caught up in love.
I'll sing this out.
I just want you, nothing else, no, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you, nothing else.
Come on, we sing. Nothing but Jesus.
Just gone through the motions. I'm sorry. And I just sang another song. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. Oh, I'm sorry. When I've come. I'm sorry, and I forgot that you're in love. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you.
Amen. Lord, we open our hearts to you this morning. God, we thank you for your presence. God, we thank you for your faithfulness. God, we thank you that we can trust you. This morning, we can put our faith in you and we get to experience you all week long. So, Lord, would you go with us? Would you be with us each and every day this week? It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Church, we want to invite you forward to receive prayer if that's something you might need. We'll have prayer partners available up front. Otherwise, we very much look forward to seeing you back next week. Have a great week, everybody.
Safe with you
when I fight. thank you that we can trust you with our lives. And we thank you for your faithfulness.
Christ is my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand, and everything around me is shaking. I've never been more glad that I put my faith in Jesus, 'cause he's never let me down. He's faithful.
Never let me down. He's faithful through generations.
thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you that we can trust you to never fail. Be faithful to your word. Not just to serve our desires, Lord, but that we get to receive the things that you have for us. And we get to experience your faithfulness to us, your plan for us. If God, we would only surrender our hearts to you. That's our desire this morning, Lord. I pray that for each and every one of us who's in this room, God, that we would have this desire, even if reluctant at first, to surrender to you, Lord. Give our life to you. Trust you with it. That's the reason why we sing this morning, God, is just to proclaim and to declare that we can trust you. You're perfectly faithful. And we thank you for that, for who you are. It's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. All right, church, let's turn to those around us this morning and welcome them. And we've got a video to share with you. Church, let's stand together. I want to invite us during this time to just allow our minds to explore whatever God might be telling you and speaking to you at this point. But I want our proclamation and declaration to be that the Lord is holy, that he is mighty above all in this world. He stands above and he stands beyond all of it. Not only that, but he's faithful and he's trustworthy. We can put our faith in him. So let's sing this out together and proclaim that the Lord is holy.
God in three persons.
my son, this soul can be redeemed. Justice, truth, and mercy join with love to crown me Savior of sinners, soon returning King.
We thank you for your presence. We thank you that you invite us here, God, just to sit with you. We don't want to take advantage of this moment. We don't want to take it for granted. God, we understand that you're here with us. You have brought us here for this moment.
Yeah.
lost and hopeless without you. We need you and only you. Lord, help us just to sit in your presence.
Thank you for your presence. And we thank you that we can rely upon you each and every day of our lives. And that you're with us no matter where we go. Now that's what this moment is all about. Just surrendering, Lord, giving our lives to you. And we know that in our human form we need help to do that. Lord, we need the presence of the Holy Spirit with us always. Lord, surrendering, constantly giving up to you, constantly praying, Lord, help me through this. Lord, show me the way. That's what we want to do. That's what we want to be. So Lord, we thank you for the blessing of your presence. It's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. Church, if you need prayer this morning, we want to invite you to come forward and receive that. We'll have prayer partners available for you up front. We very much look forward to seeing you back next week, everybody. Have a great week.